Story, a new search for missing Orlando woman Jennifer Kesse. We do have live team coverage. Michelle Meredith just talked to Jennifer Kesse's father, Drew. But first, we want to go live to the search scene with Aixa. Dee is on the ground there. Aixa?
Well, Martha, this is the area where Orlando police, with the help of an independent search team, looked for any trace of Jennifer Kesse. This is the corner of John Young Parkway and Millennia Boulevard in Orange County. And this search came about because over the weekend, the same independent search team came out here with canines and radar equipment and found a possible area of interest in this field. This is about a 15 to 20 acre area that we're talking about. They found this area of interest. They contacted the lead investigator in the Jennifer Kesse case right away. And that's why today, this afternoon at 1:30, Orlando police came out here to try to look for any trace of Jennifer Kesse. But police are telling us that search has come up empty. They are happy, though, that this search team contacted them first. They say they're relying on these people who have tips or independent search teams to come forward, give them information, and then they together will do a proper search. But again, this search this afternoon here in Orange County has come up empty, but police are saying this in a way gives them hope that they will find Jennifer Kesse alive someday, possibly. And they're saying they want to keep those tips coming. They want to keep this case out in the media. Jennifer Kesse was last seen 3.5 years ago at her apartment complex, which is not far from here. So this area of Millennia Boulevard has always been of interest because of how close Jennifer Kesse lived to this area. But again, the search in this field behind me today has come up empty. Live in Orange County, Aixa Diaz, West 2 News.
Aixa, thank you. And our team coverage continues right now with West 2's Michelle Meredith. And you just talked to Jennifer Kesse's father, Drew. What is he saying tonight, Michelle?
Well, Drew says that this group and the relatively new, they approached him and they asked him, is there an area you would like us to search, some area that you felt like needs a special looking into? And he said, yes, there is. And the area that he picked is where, at the time Jennifer went missing, they were building condos. They were doing a lot of digging. Let's listen to what he has to say.
Correct, yes.
And what were you thinking in the back of your mind?
Well, it's easy to get rid of a body is what I'm thinking. If you have loads of dirt coming in and you have heavy equipment filling in half of a lake and you have flattening of the ground so they can build condos that never got built, it's easy to get rid of. If you ask me, you keep bringing dirt in and you're filling on top and on top and on top. It just seems prime to me, and really the property is connected adjacent to Jennifer's property in the back.
And as Aixa told us, in the end, they did not find anything, and Drew Kesse tells me that this organization will continue their search later. Live in the newsroom.